Hi, I'm Fatima. I'm a doctor by training. I've done a counseling course. My interest is mental health. I've worked in an NGO in mental health, and the name of the NGO is Masha. Terrorism in Pakistan is concerned. This is a problem that affects all of us, and to combat it and to try and build a resistance against it. We need people from all kinds of walks of life, not just health professionals. Not just facing the problem of militarism and the effects that arise from militarism, but also looking at the fact that there is real suffering happening in Pakistan in a lot of different communities. And we need to talk about those stories. And these aren't just statistics, they aren't just numbers, they are real people. Connected to real families, and it's not just one incident in time that affects them. This is something that they carry with them over time, and it affects their life forever. The problem is there, we're all aware of it, but the human cost of this problem is something that we as a society, as general people in the society, need to focus on. Because silence, I feel, is almost as bad as doing nothing, because it does really amount to doing nothing. The fact that we need to be compassionate as a society, and not just compassionate when we hear the story, we see it on the news, and we're all horrified and terrified that a bomb blast has happened or an attack has happened on this community or that community or this group of people. That we need to, based on that visceral sort of response, we need to do something about it. And whether that involves speaking out in your own public sphere, your own social circle, if that's a very little thing that you can do. But all of us need to do something, and as professionals, we can offer our services in many different ways. And all of us, in our own respects, need to do our part to build a more tolerant society.